radar is indicating that we have the potential of a tornado.
Wow.
That's why the National Weather Service has issued the tornado warnings.
Then there's Beck down there being crazy.